So just sitting down and coming into contact with the body. Noticing the weight of the body. And the way the body's positioned. And just noticing if there's anything you can do to make the body more relaxed and at ease. You need to move your shoulders or adjust the position of your head. Maybe loosen a belt. Just give yourself some time to find what's most comfortable. And just taking a few moments to appreciate yourself. Appreciate your intentions in coming here. And sensing the atmosphere, being here together with friends who all have the same good intentions. And just developing a sense of gratitude towards everybody here in this room. Towards our friends on the path. It may help to imagine that you're in the presence of somebody who's very benevolent and loving. Maybe a person, maybe a situation that you can bring to mind where you felt completely safe and accepted and regarded with kindly eyes. How would that feel, not to be judged? Not to have to prove yourself, to have to change yourself, but just to be completely accepted and loved for who you are. Get a sense of how that would feel. How How does it feel in the body? What effect does it have on the mind? So bring that same kindness and acceptance to whatever you experience. We'll start with going through the body just very lightly, bringing the awareness to the head and noticing any sensation there. And holding it in kind awareness. Noticing the effect of that kindness on your experience. Perhaps the sensations start to tingle or relax. Moving down the face, noticing any tension or unnecessary holding, just relaxing, giving kindness to the tension. Moving down to the neck and into the shoulders. Moving down into the arms. And just noticing what kind of relationship you're having with your experience. Making sure you put kindness in that relationship. Bringing your attention to the chest area. Where you have all your organs, the heart, the lungs. They keep you alive. And just sending them kindness and gratitude. Noticing the effect that has on the experience. slowly at your own speed, moving down to the stomach area, noticing any sensations. If you feel the mind becoming tight or constricted, just slowly spread the attention. Notice the sensations around any area of tightness or pain, as though you're giving it a mental massage. A massage of kindness. Noticing the effect of that on your experience. Now bringing the attention to the back, the top of the back, and slowly spreading the awareness down the back. Noticing how the sensations change, maybe soften or relax when you give them kindness. Not trying to change them or push them away. Not looking for anything special. Just opening the heart with acceptance and with care to whatever you experience. Bringing the attention down to the hips, to the groin area, to the buttocks. Noticing any tension in that area. And very gently, just sending kindness. Allowing them to relax. Moving down into the thighs. into the knees. Noticing all the different sensations. Welcoming those sensations. Moving down the shins, the calves. Sending kindness and gratitude to all those muscles, all the tendons that work so hard for us. Down into the ankles and the feet, the soles of the feet, and just seeing the effect of that kind awareness, maybe noticing the tingling sensations, the way the feet respond. And relax to kindness. Feeling the toes. Allowing the toes to completely relax. Just bringing the attention slowly, very gently to the body as a whole. Getting a sense of the whole physical, sensed presence of the body. Just see if you can pick up on any pleasant or maybe tingling sensations. Notice the relaxation in the body. And allow the mind to really enjoy those feelings. Maybe see if it's possible to relax even more deeply. To let go of any holding. Perhaps as though you're lying in a pool of warm water. Allowing the body just to feel held in a warm atmosphere of kindness. and just noticing the mental world, how the physical world affected the mind. Noticing how much peace is now there in the mind. And allowing that peace, that contentment, to totally pervade the mind and the body. When you notice peace and happiness, it tends to grow. So welcome it in. As much loving kindness to permeate the body and the mind as possible. Regarding yourself as your own best friend. Accepting every part of yourself with unconditional love, with gratitude, and with respect. So keep your eyes closed, and I'm now going to chant a sutta, a teaching of the Buddha on loving kindness. If you don't understand the words, then don't worry about that. Just try to feel the vibrations of the chanting. Kavaniya mata kusaleina yantam santam padam abhisamecha sako ujucha sujucha suacho chas Samudu anati mani Santu sakocha subarocha Apakichocha salahuka uti Santindriyocha nipakocha Apagapo kulesu ananugito Nachakudam sambacho rekinchi Yena vinyu pare upavadeyum Suki no akemi no hantu Sabe sata bhavantu sukitata Ye kechi pana bhutati Tasavata varava Anavasesa Digawa ye mahantawa Majimarasaka anukatula Ditawa ye chadove pasanti avidove Bhutava sambhave siva Sabe sata bhavantu sukhitata Naparoparam nikubeta Nati manyeta katachinam kanchi Vyarosana patigasanya Nanyamanya sadukamicheya Matayata niyam putam Ayusai kaputam anurake Evam pisababhutesu Manasam bhavaye aparimanam Metam cha sabalokasmim Manasam bhavaye aparimanam Uddham adocha tiriyancha Asampadam aveiram asapatam Titam charam nisinova Sayanovaya vatasa vigatamito Etam sati maditeya Brahma metam viharam idamahu Ditam cha anupagama silava Dasanena sampanno Kamesu vinaya ketam Nahi jatu gabhaseya punaretiti. So we're coming to the end of the meditation now. But before you open your eyes, just notice, how do you feel now? How much more peace and happiness do you feel in your heart? And what was the cause of that? By reflecting at the end of the meditation, you learn so much about the process. You can also learn about what didn't work. What kinds of attitudes cause more pain or more contraction? So this way, no meditation is ever wasted. You always learn. So just becoming aware again of the room, of the sounds outside. The people sitting here with you. And just spread feelings of gratitude towards each person in this room. maybe visualizing them or just sensing their presence. Appreciating everybody here and appreciating yourself. Maybe giving an inner smile. Smiling at yourself, looking upon yourself with kindly eyes. And then very gently, when you're ready, just opening your eyes, coming back into the room.